It is summertime, and you may have plans to head to one of our beautiful state parks, but budget cuts could dampen your plans. Now, we showed you the problem earlier when Pecos Canyon was left alone to overflow after the Park Service locked the bathrooms and removed trash cans. Well, according to our partners at the Journal, this is a messy issue that is not going to end anytime soon. The Forest Service has announced the situation is the same at half of the 54 campgrounds, trailheads, and picnic areas in the Santa Fe National Forest.